New icons, this is Margaret, and today I wanted to show you and share with you a bit who I am and a bit what I do in my life. I'm a drum teacher and I wanted to give you a drum lesson today, give you a few musical ideas around the shamanic drum. This is a Mexican shamanic drum. I'm not a specialist in in shamanic stuff, but I'm a specialist in percussion and I know a lot about drums, and so here goes. Basically, a lot of you, you own a drum and you own a stick, and you obviously, often just play in the middle and the deep tone of the drum, we call it, and just a basic shamanic rhythm, and you sing with it, and that's great, and that's main purpose of this drum is for using this tone. But there's a second tone on this drum, which this is the middle tone is the deeper tone, and it's slightly more flat and precise. The tone on the edge is a more open tone, and it's got slightly more overtones in it, and it's slightly more ringy. It's got slightly more ring. My drum has a lot of strings to it, so the strings might create this kind of buzz sound, like a bit like a snare. But you can use these two tones. Okay, that's one musical idea. Another musical idea is just using simple accents, very simple. You got basic beats and you just put in a few accents. Okay? One other thing, another musical idea, used a bit in the samba. The Brazilian style of playing is the closed tone you can use. So you close tone and open stroke. Okay? A lot of you use this drum to sing with, and that's just perfect because the voice and the drum go really well together. I'm not giving you a singing lesson, but I'm offering you something that percussionists use a lot, is using syllables to play with the drum and also sing the rhythm, talk the rhythm of the drum. It's a nice little kind of, you can introduce a little solo to your singing piece with a bit of talking drum. As you've noticed, I like to hold my drum, this is quite a heavy drum, but I like to hold it on my lap, and I like to play actually with my hands, and we call it the lap style drumming. So. It's nice because you can play both hands. You can obviously just use your left and the stick. Another idea is actually to, the stick. You can turn the stick and, search for different sounds. One of my masters, Glenn Velez, he uses a brush, actually. It's kind of, you can obviously do effects with it, but he uses it with his left hand. these are different musical ideas. So to help you actually, you know, encourage you to start, you know, playing, discovering, exploring your own drum and your own kind of rhythm, you know, inner rhythm. What comes out of you is your own inner rhythm, and you express it through drumming, and it's a fantastic, you know, expression of creativity. So thanks, and I'll see you soon. Bye.